My next top 10 countdown is going to be about PBS Kids Go, was an educational television brand used by PBS for programs aimed at early elementary age children. In contrast to the younger preschool target demographic of PBS Kids, most PBS member stations air the PBS Kids Go block on Wednesdays during after school hours, generally 3 to 6 p.m., depending on local station scheduling. In addition to a block, there was a PBS Kids Go section on the PBS Kids website, which featured games, you know, like an example, Virtual Goose, this game from Arthur. So there's an actual game of the episode. Anyway, so the site also including videos and other activities that were geared to our older kids. The brand was used on air and online for nearly 9 years, from 2004 to 2013. Upon recognizing that educational programming for elementary age children was lacking, PBS adjusted its mission to include a greater focus on the older subset of viewers. The PBS Kids Go programming block was launched on October 11, 2004, alongside the premiere of brand new programs Maya and Miguel and Postcard from Buster. Also part of the block were existing PBS Kids series Arthur and Cyber Chase, both of which were already targeting a slightly older audience. In 2005, PBS joins with Comcast and other production companies to form the cable channel PBS Kids Sprout, effectively replacing PBS original PBS Kids channel. This left many local PBS stations with a vacancy on their multicast digital channel offerings during a time when digital and high-definition broadcasts were increasing reach and gaining popularity. In April 2006, PBS announced plans for a 24-hour digital multicast network called PBS Kids Go channel. This would expand upon the afternoon PBS Kids Go block on PBS with additional new content and reruns of returning programs such as Hit Entertainment, Wishbone, and Kratz Creatures, with only one-third of PBS stations initially commenting to carry the new network. The plans for the channel were ultimately withdrawn. Stations found that the sliding scale licensing fees were too high for what little exclusive programming they would have received, especially after spending additional funds for the PBS HD feed. Despite the failure to launch a 24-hour channel, the PBS Kids Go afternoon block continued to air on PBS local stations over the next several years and continued to expand its lineup with new series such as Fish with Ruff Ruffman, Word Girl, The Election Company, and Wild Kratts. Many stations also carried other series under the PBS Kids Go brand, such as Design Squad and reruns of Wishbone, which typically aired over the weekend. As online streaming began to increase in popularity, PBS developed the PBS Kids Go video player on its website in 2008. This federally funded, innovative video streaming platform feature video clips from a number of PBS Kids Go shows, which rotated on a weekly basis and linked to interactive online games. The video player would later evolve into the PBS Kids video app, which is now the primary source for free. On May 15, 2013, PBS announced at their annual conference that the PBS Kids Go brand would be discontinued in the fall, with all Go programming rebranded with an updated universal branding design across all of PBS children's programming. PBS considered the 9-year-long effort to age up its overall audience to be successful, but studies showed that the brand recognition was not strongly differentiated from that of PBS Kids, and many shows ended up being successful with broad audiences in both younger and older groups. The new PBS Kids redesign was introduced on October 7, 2013, with the premiere of Pig plus cat, at which point PbsKidsGo was officially discontinued. After the shutdown, all shows that premiered before the launch of the PbsKidsGo block returned to the main PbsKids block after nearly a decade, and all shows that premiered during the PbsKidsGo block were permanently moved to the main PbsKids block.
Team up with Design Squad Nation hosts Judy and Adam as they work with kids to help build a skateboard street course. Join the forces of NASA to create a human-powered flying machine, engineer a cake that's part delicious, part electronic, and part mad scientist. Design Squad Nation shows kids if they can dream it, they can build it.
Over there, let's go!
We're in the wild with Wildcrats, going where no human has gone before.
Not anymore!
Watch Wildcrats weekdays on PBS Kids Go or anytime at pbskidsgo.org.
Dragonfly TV is on the move.
Dragonfly TV
coming at you GPS style.
Phoenix, Arizona.
Pittsburgh.
Dallas, Fort Worth.
Los Angeles.
San Francisco.
Minneapolis, St. Paul.
New York City.
We love gross things.
Wow, 43, good number.
I'm good, thank you.
We're going places in science.
Thursday afternoons at 5, 4 Central on KET1.
When Alex and Zoe try to save Animalia, they're in for fun.
My belly, she is laughing hard now.
Action. And adventure.
The core has great influence over Animalia. We need to get those core spores back before there's trouble.
Oh, no, please, not that.
Kaboom-boo! But will they solve the mystery of the core? Find out next time on Animalia, right here on PBS.
Hey, kids, if you like Arthur, you'll love Fetch with Ruff Ruffman. Man, am I excited about the brand new cast members. Riffity! Ah! We put the pedal to the metal, baby! Yes! Okay, here we go! Watch Fetch with Ruff Ruffman weekdays on PBS Kids Go. Or watch it anytime online at pbskidsgo.org.
Watch Move It with Maya and Miguel all week long.
There's mountain biking, boating and fishing, and rock climbing and spelunking.
Maya and Miguel are pumped up to get kids moving. So be sure to jump into action and watch Move It with Maya and Miguel.
Hi, Buster.
Hi, Buster.
Hi, Buster.
Hey, kids. Ever wonder what it's like to make your own video postcards? Well, now's your chance. Go to Arthur's website at pbskidsgo.org to find out how. Make a postcard about your pet, your friends, your neighborhood. We'll air postcards from you on new episodes of Arthur, only on PBS Kids Go.
What's the story you wish for? What's this you're dreaming of? Such big imagination.
Evildoers, beware! Word Girl is now on PBS Kids Go 5 days a week!
What girl?
Sweet magic pumpkins!
No!
Why? Not one, not two, not three, not even four, but 5 days a week!
Ah! Pretty exciting!
That's five more chances to stop nefarious no-goodness!
Stop! Stop! Stop!
Word Girl's coming at ya!
Yeah, alright, enough!
Word Girl, weekdays on PBS Kids Go!
PBS Kids Go is going to take you deep into the world of Cyber Chase, where you can join the Cyber Squad.
Come on, guys.
Jackie.
How cool is that?
Matt.
Let's do it.
Inez.
We better check it out.
And Ditch.
Never fear, the Ditch is here.
Help the Cyber Squad protect cyberspace.
I think I have a plan.
We'll help.
On Cyber Chase. Only on PBS Kids Go.